lot more locked in, too, AJ.
Trey Jones, deterred from the paint. Gobert will do that. And there's Mamu with a cut to the bucket. And that means they'd have to win two games to get into the number eight position as Malachi Branham knocks down the jumper. They're missing the free throw. Mamu with Conley on him.
Yeah, he's got to shoot that. You see Pop's reaction. So don't hesitate. Oh, my.
Jones with a little runner. Boy, the Spurs bunch.
The courage to try something non-traditional is really unique.
Mamu for three. And the Spurs bounce right back within a nickel, 61-56.
They're going to make a huge leap defensively next year because they're not going to be quite as young. They're going to learn the ropes a little bit better and better, and they're going to get better defense. Offensively. Suffered a knee injury, had a guy fall on his leg, strained his MCL, right? That was the injury. And he was out for about 2 months. A nice rhythm. Trey Jones dropping off to Dominic Barlow, and that's how big fellas finish off the play.
But you still got Coach Pop standing up.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
He's still into it, evaluating, coaching. Yep.
They're trying to get ready for something.
Yeah, Trey Jones going coast to coast here in Austin. 13 out of their last 15 threes.
Amazing. Jang to Jones. Trey. Missing the three. Trey Jones.
No, he may not. Probably not.
Oh, nice pass.
Ahead to KBD. Up and in.
The board and the assist.